friend of mine wanted some custom guitar pins. This is the story about how I almost melted all of them.